Corey, from a career standpoint, what does the Elimination Chamber represent?
It means everything for the winner. Championships and WrestleMania main events are usually the prize here, and either can be a major boost to a superstar's career.
We've seen it in the past. What goes on in the chamber for the winner?
A quick finish. Can she do it? And that only gets a one count.
Early one count, just to wear her down a bit.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Ooh, what a way to shatter an arm.
Really just laying it in.
Leg drop. Up and knee drop. Jeez. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Don't sell her short, Cole. She's been preparing for the chamber for a while. This is just a speed bump. I want to stress the importance of pacing yourself inside the chamber. It's a marathon, not a sprint. You've got to make sure you've got enough gas to go the distance.
I think that's great advice, Corey.
Soaring. Whoever's the atomic drop, not done yet. And the splash, what a combo.
She can end here. One, two, and returning to the ring.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
She's in her clutches.
Oh, man, into the neck breaker. Oh. Superstar looking to put the final touches. Oh, no!
Great reversal.
What a counter.
Kick out before the refs count.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Quick thinking pays off.
What's that? More than light suplex.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Into the ring.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Uh-oh, in the corner.
What on earth? Oh, my goodness.
You're kidding me.
Did he try again?
This is it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Able to elude it.
Well-placed kick. Crucifix submission.
A couple of knees and then another one, and that'll force the break.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
And she dodged that one nicely.
She's not wasting any time getting the ring. She's ready to go. She's got the shoulders down.
What a kick out. Ooh, what a forearm club.
Hooked up. This match is falling apart for her.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Oh, it's coming. Slam.
Alabama style.
Gotta put this thing away. Of this match, my
sunset.
All she has to do is capitalize.
She's going for it. This could be. And she's able to stop the count early.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Right up high with the punch.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Ooh, strikes with the back elbow.
Big overhand.
Crap!
the stops. She just will not go away. Jackknife powerbomb.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Shot after shot after shot.
And she gets herself.
There's not a single person. Did she do it here?
Good leg kick. What? What? What do you say?
Just to get control.
What is she going for here?
Is it enough? The two breaks the count.
What shot did she kick out?
You and I both, Byron.
Oh, God. She's starting to tire a little.
But you have to admit, at this point in a falls count anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
And clawing. This could be it. She's trying one more time. Slam, Alabama style.
This one.
Looking for a powerbomb here. Up and wait, no.
Into the cover.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
And that a competitor has been eliminated.
From behind. Landing hard on the back suplex. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Are we close to the beginning of the end? Hooking it up here. What's next? A panel suplex. We got a cover. And a strong kick out of one. Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Countered it. Just in time. A competitor has been eliminated.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Combo!
Ooh!
Uh-oh.
Destructive arm breaker.
Here comes another one. Focused on gesturing rather than winning. Makes a cover.
Two.
And we have a
competitor has been eliminated.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Springboard misses the target.
I don't think this is gonna end well. All the way up.
Jackknife powerbomb. She's trying one more time. Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
I think that finally closes the book.
Shoulders down.
I know this six-man elimination chamber match is going to be the topic of conversation at many a dinner table tomorrow.
Here is your winner, Reed Violet.
A big win and a big match.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.